Hey guys, what's up? This is Sami and you're watching my channel Samisha. In this video, we are going to see the short summary of Apple event. So this was the first Apple event held in 2021. This Apple event has made major updates on the existing Apple products, and some of the products has been given a major update, and there was a new product introduced. So let's see this in a brief moment. So the first thing which was introduced by Apple is that adding a new color to the iPhone 12 series, that is purple color. So this purple color is matched to the spring season of this year.